So in a sense, my view is that the Texas so-called homosexual conduct law undermined itself. It taught a kind of zealotry to those who were enforcing it. And that very zealotry worked on the people who were arrested and caused them to fight back. It ultimately caused them to resent the way they were treated.